Frank Weiser, solo pilot, sneak pass, 50 feet above the ground. Oh, I shouldn't have said anything about that. But
the limiting factor is what the jet should do. And so as Tom Cruise asked Frank Weiser to go faster and to go lower and to go tighter, the actors in the show, because they all had to develop G tolerances as well.
Well, the other thing about that is Tom Cruise went to the military and said, why can't I just do this alone?
Up to, but we can't. Regulations.
Oh my goodness.
So he was ready. He was ready to go.
They loaded so many cameras, cameras for Omnimax cameras in the back seat of the Super Hornet.
Higher ground helicopters to provide flight. study of our future pilot professionals. Visit our booth in the static display area to learn more about the career in Houston. That's Sinclair Community College. L3 Harris at the News Center, sponsoring our CenterPoint Energy Gate and Air Show presented by Kroger. L3 Harris provides next generation capabilities for the next generation.
Thank you. that's a lot of people. You know? I want to, but it's a lot of people.